सिल्क इज अ वेरी एक्सपेंसिव फाइबर. इट वॉज वोन बाय सिल्क वॉज वोन बाय वेरी एलीट पीपल ऑफ द सोसाइटी. एलीट मीन्स वेरी रिच पीपल ऑफ द सोसाइटी यूज टू वियर सिल्क. फॉर एग्जाम्पल रॉयल फैमिलीज इन द एंशियंट टाइम यूज टू वियर सिल्क बिकॉज सिल्क वॉज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव एंड पुअर पीपल कैन नॉट अफोर्ड दिस एक्सपेंसिव क्लोदिंग. दैट्स वाई दे डोंट वियर दिस सिल्क. ओके सो वी विल टॉक अबाउट सिल्क. So silk. Some key points to be noted about silk are: silk is a very expensive fabric all over the world. Among all the fibers, the silk is the most expensive and very beautiful, worn by royal families. Okay, at that time. Okay. Second is it has shiny texture. The texture of silk is very shiny. Third is that it is very strong. As we can compare it with the steel thread also. Okay, it is very strong. The thread of the silk is very strong. And all of you know that how silk is produced. Silk is produced by the silkworms. Okay, so silkworm should be cultivated before the formation of silk. So this cultivation of silkworm for the formation of silk, for the production of silk is called as sericulture. Okay, this cultivation of silkworm for the production of silk is called as sericulture. Now we'll talk about the history of silk. What is the history of silk? How silk come into known? Okay, how we know about silk? So silk was discovered by the queen. Okay, it was discovered by the queen of Emperor Hongti. Okay, Hongti was the emperor of China, then his queen. She discovered the silk. When she was having tea in the garden, then some yellow colored cocoon means the larval stage of silkworm, it fell into her tea. Then she discovered the silk threads. Okay, and she found that it is very strong and she think that she can make clothes by this. Okay, then she started making fibers from them and she started weaving fabric, and then the silk industry was set up in China. First silk industry was set up in China. Then after that, the silk started being smuggling from to different countries. Okay, silk traders started smuggling silk. Smuggling means shifting from one country to different country, from one place to another. It's called as smuggling. Okay, producing. So silk traders started smuggling silk from one place to another out of China. Okay, then silk production began in India also. Then Europe and then in Middle East. Okay, first of all it was started in China, then India, then Europe, then Middle East, and then in the whole world. Okay, so but China is the largest producer of silk in the world. Okay, it will remain the largest producer of silk because China was the first to set up the industry for silk.